I think you're using too much intellect. You know why I think? I was very lucky to work with Nathan Mishten. Yeah. And he was saying at certain, look, it's under behind the earth, both of you. I can hear the Boeing too many times. I know that it's down up, and it's giving me the feeling that you are aware of the technicality. But Mishten always thought if you use too much brain, so if too much control is killing the instinct which is producing the colors, Sirena and Dominic, you're playing excellent way, but now it's dominating the decibel changes. But the personality, which is you are so good players, I think the personal touch will be much more if you letting it going,
okay.
The brain. Other thing, yeah. Whilst you do beautiful things, both of you, many times I feel a certain statical way. For example, when you start the first note, both of you, you should feel how long is the phrase there, the phrase. So look, if it's Usain Bolt starts to run, sorry, I just thought about the other day, 100-meter runner, before he is waiting for the pistol, the last thing is they looking at the 100-meter, the arrival, no?
Yeah.
So when we starting something, we already feel the end of it.
Yes.
I don't know how to say it. Yeah. You write, you're saying a sentence, you already know the end of it. Mm-hmm. So where is it finishing this? So when you start the first note, how long is the phrase?
Yeah.
How long? No, Sirena, how long is the phrase?
8 minutes.
Yes, so could you start this now?
Yeah.
And can you sing instead of violin playing? It is Prokofiev is singing. Can you eliminate the violin? No. Play with the,
okay.
Sing with the violin. But yes. And as soon as you start the first note, already
yes.
Feel the end of it. And don't decide everything. Can you improvise some small things? Hello, sir. Just breathing to be Dominic together. It's a little bit too digital the start.
Yeah.
You understand this? It's
yes.
There. Mm-hmm. Right? Excellent. Could be even more human and improvisatory. already, if you find it on your body or in the nature, anything is like this, you can play ta 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 ti ta 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 metronome. You know, it's two batamas.
Yeah. Okay.
Makes sense, this?
Yes.
Could you start once again? It's excellent what you do. Could you improvise colors?
Yes.
I mean, don't decide. It's very good, but don't. If you're following a path which you decided, it's still very good, but for the listener, it's not a creative field.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So now go to unknown territory.
Yeah. Okay.
And if something not together or something, who cares? We just experiencing things. Then try it. It makes sense what I'm saying.
Yes.
Excellent. But Prokofiev actually was, for me, was much